Now, let's see how fast we can do it. 2,000 billion years later. Yeah! Do better! Improvement is not to be made, Jones. Hey there, Endoskeletons. Welcome back to FNAF Pro here, back to the next video. And today we're playing Clash Royale. As you can tell, I've been doing a lot. Look at this. The bomb towers and a bunch of things. I just got that giant skeleton just today. I was just mind blown. My mind was like legitimately blown. Anyhow, let's get the battle. That makes sense. I am the barbarian. What's wrong with me? Because if it was instant, it would have been faster. Probably. Most likely. Probably gonna drop the giant skeleton on the other side. I'm gonna drop this giant skeleton. There you go. Oh, yep. Okay. That's it. I cannot allow you to destroy my Oh snap! No! I cannot allow you to do this. I cannot allow you. Yes! We know! That's bad news. Oh my god. Let's get into more battle. G. Prince. I'm guessing that's the prince. Oh my god, it's glitching again. I hate it when I tell it like that. It does not make sense. Oh, elixir. Unless you drop something big. But hopefully it doesn't drop anything big. Again. That's it. Alright. Trying to get the charm chest.
Thank you.
Georgie. Georgie back. Kidding me. After all that, I'm just gonna do that. Build up an elixir. Oh my god, Caden, you have a building up an elixir. Just hit that. And I'm gonna good giant skin. Stop the one. The demon man. It's 3 crown. And the 3 crown. Snap. Ooh. No, that's just too much. Dude. I can do it. I am boss. Barbarians, yes, and a cannon from a 1 crown chest. Oh my god, yes. Oh my god, that is my lucky day. Anyhow, I'm gonna have to end this video here. So if you guys want to do more Clash Royale, be sure to hit that like button and subscribe. And until next time, I'll see you later. But as always, peace out.